name of Hades.
Something.
Blood and darkness.
Hello, brother.
I got the message that you need assistance.
Let's slay these rebels.
Let's, by all means. You, mate.
So,
Theseus, before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
Yeah, I agree.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one.
Dang it.
If you wish to hear me say something to you, I will oblige.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my trusty spear, which yearns to penetrate your soft and vulnerable.
Almost out of here.
this?
Sharpened my senses. This one, I guess.
Scratch.
A satyr sack already.
Goes down smooth.
Does it?
No Cerberus. I'll pay for that. Gods.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fear.
Bye for now.
Severus stuck. That's cute.
Crisp cold air.
I never had any respect for Stygius, that blade you bear.
Perhaps unfairly due to brother Poseidon's,
sloppy form when once he wielded it. But now.
I think we've grown quite close to one another, yes. Enough to where I've come to know a different side of this fine blade right here. This is the aspect of some Arthur fellow.
Arthur? No name either of gods or kings of any realm I know. Then
avoided that.
consider that a reimbursement for last time.
Fuck you.
I'll get you for this, what? Father.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you come.
What news this time, lad? Did you...
No, I failed, sir. Nothing.
Just take it easy now. You got there once. There isn't any question in my mind that you can do...
I hope you're right. Something smells good. Why, thank you.
Your father is not here and you are back. Then it can only mean one thing.
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by Father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him? Some hit?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way.
I would. I will. Hey, Orpheus. I take it you know all about the time I burned my father's hands to a crisp the moment I was born. He grasped me by the feet, and they caught fire. And that's why he still wears those fancy rings. To cover.
But that is such a splendid tale, Zagreus, deserving to be sung both far and wide until it turns into the...
Great.
With such empty gestures, Zag. You've said you're getting out of here?
It's not an empty gesture, then. Besides, if I wasn't trying to...
Excuse me, I've got work.
Just checking up on things. Who wants to hear a humorous jest of some sort?
Damn. Crowd.
Father's chambers, always locked. You're asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure. Even tired, thanks. Let's see. Thank you.
Alright, I think I'm gonna head out. Talk to you guys.